to ensure that all animals are safe in the parks. The sick ones have been treated and set free. The orphans have been rescued. The snares have been put off. The communities and school children have been educated, and the parks are safe for all wild animals. As we wait for the second group to get there,